We are celebrating today our 125th anniversary of Robert Bosch coming to the UK and opening his office here. So we are celebrating, actually, pioneering spirit. We're celebrating innovation because it's through a technical innovation which brought him here, but also we're celebrating the people who made that possible.
Frederick Sims was the original importer. He got together with Bosch and decided to import Bosch products into the United Kingdom, and this is the first overseas subsidiary for the Bosch organisation, which is why it's such an important celebration of 125 years.
Yeah, this is the original form.
I think it's great to celebrate the contribution that Bosch has brought to the country. So over £3 billion revenue over the last year into the UK. The jobs, over 6,000 people work for Bosch UK in the country. In terms of the locations around the country, over 36 places that Bosch is operating.
Bosch started its global ventures here for the first time in the UK in 1898, when Robert Bosch set up the very first overseas base in the UK with a sales office and store street in London. And since then it's grown from strength to strength. It was the Bosch Magneto, which then started the development of the internal combustion engine to make it a mass mobility technology. And now you find this pretty much all over the world. It's very exciting, and to do it the way we're doing it, I think is perfect. As a car fan, I love it.
So this is a 1923 3-litre Bentley. And when I rebuilt it, it was an obvious choice to me to fit two Bosch Magnetos to it for reliability. And thus far, we've done many thousands of miles with the car and they've been absolutely perfect, not missed a beat. And one of the other Bosch additions I made was to fit Bosch headlights. From an aesthetic point of view, they're a much better looking unit than the original. But again, the quality of the light and seeing at night far surpasses, in my humble opinion, anything that was made not by Bosch.
Blue plaque on Tottenham Court Road is a unique opportunity for Bosch to be present in the UK and stamp his presence within the history of automobile in the United Kingdom.
And I must say it's a very special day today, because 125 years of Bosch in the United Kingdom is a very special date. Don't think that we have a lot of German companies with such a long tradition in the United Kingdom. So it's great to see that we have today many members from the board of Bosch and others, and to look back at the history of these 125 years, and that as the German embassy we are part and can be part of this event.
We keep on investing. In the last 18 months we've invested above £600 million here in the UK. So acquiring new businesses, establishing a new headquarters here. So the future is exciting. We're here to stay.